back in my gear after a festival appearance. The show had gone real good when a bunch of people with a kind of earthy smell said, "We're staying out in those woods." They said, "We'd like you to join us, there's plenty of room. We got a nice big tent and there's a big full moon." I stood upwind and said the only thing that I could. Yeah, I had to tell them, "Jews don't camp. If it hasn't got a lobby, I don't want it for a hobby. It's cold and damp. Let me give you the news, Jews don't camp." Well, now it's really quite simple, a part of my tradition, taught to me in my youth. After 40 years in the desert, the 11th commandment says, "Go to bed under a roof." I'm pretty certain I could live without real bear hugs. Ain't keen to be cuisine for half a million bucks. And 10 times out of 10, I pick bagels over berries and roots. That's why I gotta say, Jews don't camp. If it hasn't got a kitchen and it isn't air conditioned, where's the exit ramp? Get my walking shoes, 'cause Jews don't camp. If I were a Gentile, I would love to fish and hunt and get my water from a stream. But until there's seltzer in the brook, or maybe a nice egg cream. Hey! Jews don't camp. Using leaves instead of Charmin may be fine if you're a Mormon, but I'm not that stamp, so I gotta refuse, 'cause Jews don't camp. La la la, oy la la la. La la la, oy la la la. Well, if your sleeping bag is tilting, you can call me at the Hilton, yeah. Jews don't camp. If you get tired of the diet, come and meet me at the Hyatt, babe. Jews don't camp. I got a giant television, it's a perk of circumcision, 'cause Jews